Tajikistan has arrived in Afghanistan. The Central Asian countries are building relations with the new government in Afghanistan in a pragmatic openness. And it is only in Dushanbe that the anti-Taliban front is being formed. The Central Asian states found themselves at the forefront of relations with the Taliban. And if Moscow, Brussels or London could take a break and think about what to call the new government of Afghanistan and whether to deal with it, then in Dushanbe, Ashgabat or Bishkek, politicians had to decide quickly. Uzbekistan, Kyrgyzstan and Turkmenistan pragmatically relied on an open dialogue with the Taliban, fearing the expansion of the influence of Islamists in their territories, increased radicalism and the threat of refugee flows. But Tajikistan, on the contrary, became an open critic of the Taliban and turned into the main center of the Afghan resistance, sheltering the leader of the National Resistance Front Ahmad Masood, the son of the legendary field commander Ahmad Shah Masood, as well as the chairman of the Afghan National Congress Party supporting the Afghan resistance, Abdul Latif Pedram.